I'm a third generation VA employee. And so before I joined VA, I had heard so many good things about the benefits and most importantly, the mission of really working for a very deserving group of individuals. Through our VA careers website, it's very easy to know who to reach out to, and they can just email their CV or resume directly to a recruiter who will then contact them, ask for a bit of information about what their goals are and what kind of position they're seeking, and then we connect them immediately with the department chief at a medical center.
If both sides decide to proceed at that point, we would get them to actually come out and do what's called a site visit, where they can tour the facilities and meet some of the people they'll be working with.
The great thing about VA is having so many sites of care. If you're open to relocation, it's likely we can find you a spot at a VA facility that is the best fit for you.
Keep an open mind and at least give it a shot. I encourage them to talk to the people that they'd be working with to see what it's like.
I would definitely encourage anyone to think about what they enjoy on a daily basis, whether it be communicating with others or healthcare. They really should consider how positive they can impact a veteran's life by serving at VA and check VA Careers website frequently. In a new employee orientation at VA, often they'll ask someone who here knows or loves someone that is a veteran, and almost overwhelmingly everyone in the room raises their hand. It gives you just such a connection and really creates a passion in your professional employment that you may not receive elsewhere.
For more information, visit www.vacareers.va.gov.